Oh, bitches.
Alright, Paul.
Yeah, I'm just loading my box up now. Love you.
Yeah, can I drive my BMW Mini? Still BMW.
He is technically still a bonus.
What about this M8, bro? Can I drive this M8? Oh, fuck that. I don't drive this.
I'm definitely in the wrong car.
I can't even find the fucking car. There it is. Yeah, mate. Yeah, mate. No, not at all. Not at all.
But
just
no,
it's rear wheel drive, Lee. It's not my cup of tea, bro. It's not what I do. They're all just fucking, they're all just fucking jealous, bro. They're all jealous because them cunts ain't got VTEC and I have, bro. That's all it is. They're just fucking jealous, bro.
I don't need
VTEC. Nah, not in the EP3, bro. That's right. Fucking
I've got a Duratec.
Wait, Aaron, I've got paint car, bro. Got to paint in the car. Yeah, no, I don't know why I don't do that, man, to be honest.
To be fair, sometimes that can be worse.
Me, bruv, I'm not in there. I'm painting my car. Crack on.
You'd have a good time dying. It'd be really fun before you do it.
Not yet.
I'll rate that.
Alright.
Hey, Petey boy!
Man of quality. I'm painting my car, bro.
Saving a tune.
He's gay. You made me laugh, you were talking about having to take things out to make it now. Makes you giggle. Yeah? Did you not hear me? Did you not hear me, bro? I'm painting my car. You done yet?
It looks like I'm starting way back. Shit.
Sideways.
Just.
Oh my god.
Just gonna hobble back over here. Wait, who's just stuck on their side? Who is this? So. I was just going around in circles and was like, what is happening here? Yeah, I can't physically carry on my lap. I would if I could, trust me.
That's my line, come.
I'm gonna go make myself a coffee, boys, back in a bit.
call my Leica to me. I love it. You know it.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, for some reason I thought we were allowed to do another lap. I was about to cry.
You can.
Yeah, I left as soon as you said you can carry on, because I couldn't move. Turns out, if you roll a 3-2-3, they don't like it. Especially if you roll it 6 times.
Teammate, if it would have been an M5, he would have been alright.
Yeah, 100%. Alright, just gonna go get a coffee, boys. Back in a sec.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, add me on Facebook. I don't know.
He needs friends, Aaron. He needs friends.
Anyone?
Anyway, somebody added me on Facebook. I just accepted it.
The Forza chat. I'm in the Discord. Alright, this shit's getting a bit personal here. I don't know you. my surname is Cole, C-O-L-E.
Now, address, phone number, email.
Wait, do you already know my first name? Oh, we have the same first name, so you must. It's just psychic. Us Aarons, we know each other. We know. But you don't know that we know that we know.
Oh, this is where I have to go my Aaron, innit?
Hey, I'll be your Aaron if you want me to be.
Oh.
Buy me dinner and touch my bum, I'm anyone's. I'm gonna be right back.
Oh shit. You don't wanna know. Right, be back in a few.
Poppy.
Right, I'm back. What kind of cheats are you using? I want them as well.
I'm not fucking qualified, you painters.
That's bollocks.
Well, as a boss, I can talk to you how fucking long. Mothers.
In the chat watching. If you could say hello.
Fucking paycheck, you're a funny cunt.
Appreciate that.
Ask Phil how it's going. When I get paid.
So nobody gets paid then?
Yeah, 2 seconds.
Oh my god. That was out.
I'm sorry guys, I'm back. Sorry, I accidentally sat on something.
Okay.
Have fun.
Oh my god. Yes, it is risky. Like the same conversation I had with Aaron about the trucks when I was in the Scion.
What did you do?
Does it actually say round, not race? Because I don't have bloody screenshot of it as well, I should.
No, Aaron, have you got a new tune for this car?
Never mind. Why not? I am. You know what? I'm gonna need to try your tune for the next race. Don't tell me the part just crashed.
I know what, but.
No, it's okay.
Can nobody tell me nothing?
Whatever, Aaron, it looks sick. You know what it's gonna look like already, don't you, when it comes in? Nah, it's just red. I mean, I have time to do all that shit. Well, I don't have a choice when the Ducati's fucking red, bro. Yeah, I've got a proper sponsor there.
Okay.
I won, didn't sign up for this, bruv. Insurance details, aren't it? I should put a telephone number on it, shouldn't I, at the bottom?
When is it gonna end?
Never, mate, that stays with you till you go to the grave, lad.
That's a bullshit pit window.
The same as me, as West, and Westicle's truth, when I took him out on the first corner of...
That's it, 7 and 14, even Matt knows, Aaron, 7 and 14, even Matt knows.
Yeah, that's like 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Huh?
Jeez.
I know, shit.
It's never gonna end.
Nope, that pit lane stays with you, mate.
Can't make any mistakes around these people. Shit.
Well, how's the grid look?
I was just passing you at that time as well.
Yeah, I think you were.
And you just took stock right, with me for whatever reason.
I...
Mark Stank.
It's like bloody gales going to the toilet, isn't it? They never can go alone.
To park on the left-hand side of the fucking tunnel and just leave it there.
Well, I didn't actually miss it, you know, I had a bit of help of somebody, MTG Havoc. Do not point any names, obviously. He absolutely... Yeah, but you violated my ass in that bloody race, like, big time.
I'll violate your ass.
Like, that hurt. It still hurts, actually, you know. It still hurts. Oh, yes, you did, didn't you? Oh. Did you, though?
No, okay. I want to start at the back. I like starting at the back. No, I don't want to. I want to be at the back.
A bit. Just remember, people, when you're going to be going in the pits, make sure that Havoc isn't behind you, because bad things can happen. Alright, Rocky, you okay, pal? I'm going to leave it to your missus.
Why have you not signed Puglet yet? Good sake.
He's left.
Happy days, Rocky. Fingers crossed it's gonna stay that then.
Oh, come on, King. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna poke a bum, mate, by the looks of it.
Not as the audio loop usually goes when the stream crashes. Thinking about going back to Twitch and capturing Twitch's stream as a quality.
Oh, Aaron, now we're going to have to prove to these boys while we're team bosses, bro. Starting with that.
Fingers crossed, mate.
Oh, positives, Aaron, positives.
Alright, then we are starting the race. No chit chat. Good luck, everyone.
Nah. Cross the white line. You moving down or are you staying where we are?
I don't know.
Well, that's a bit clumsy. But also launching on a corner, Aaron. What gear are you launching? Connie didn't move.
Yellow flag. Yeah. Oh, that's okay. I just fucking went into a wheel there. My game.
Oh my
God, just about got through there, bad boy.
Lee, you taking that in full? Double wave yellows, last call now.
Come back.
up a bit. Mate, I wasn't far off, mate, it just sim twitched on me. I just managed to grab it. Holy shit, a little bit of poop came out, let me tell you.
Yeah, put windows open.
I know, it's awesome, isn't it? No, no, you don't. No, you don't.
Sure, it's gone into the pits. No, I wasn't doing this thing.
Is going in the pits. You can miss in the pits.
Why does this handle like better on cold tires?
I don't know, mate. It's bizarre, this guy.
Fuck.
Is coming out of the pits in 3, 2, 1, and I'm out of the pits. Yep, fortunately.
I literally just got low bandwidth. Come up.
You really don't know that Coleman, do you?
Max in pit lane. Two cars exiting pits.
Blue flag, Chris.
Oh, God.
Clinton pits, sweating pits, rounds, isn't it?
I've just put
right
in some
pitch.
Mad laps.
Forzatrac in the pit.
I have no idea, mate. I was just coming so hot, mate. I didn't even have a chance to slow down properly. I'm actually happy you managed to save it, though. For me, that would have been nasty.
Mm-hmm.
Just someone had
died. Someone just died. There was. Yeah, he was just stopped and looked around on the that back straight and then just disappeared.
Oh, I can hear you guys. Yay. I'm not. I nearly pinned it. Basically nothing happened. Managed to save it though. Laps.
Someone explained to me why is RMS stuck 48 seconds in front. He actually pit. If anyone is spectating. That doesn't seem right to be bloody 50 seconds ahead of somebody. I know I'm not a quick driver on this track anyway. In general. Happened though? Hello. I didn't hear anything about him, mate. Oh, don't worry, mate, it's all right. The funny thing is, though, when the party crashed, I could still hear you guys, but you couldn't hear me whatsoever. That was bizarre. Saying that, I think the party might have crashed again. Also. The funny thing is, though, when the party crashes, I can still hear you guys, but you cannot hear me. Bizarre. I couldn't for a moment as well, don't get me wrong. Fair play. Yeah, that was a nice, especially with the untuned car and shit, it's a challenge. How the flip can you get a 103 on that? All right. So this works. I got low bandwidth again. Right, replay download failed. Kicked me out of the game. Mine failed, kicked me out of the game, I think. Yeah. Yeah, well done, mate. Good win. I'll be back in 5. Peter will be back in 5. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I was just saying to him that you're actually pretty angry. You're disconnected
about it. Oh, I haven't. And it just, it was just no warning. It was just bam. You're out. See you later, mate.
Mine did the same. Mine's the black screen on the second to last half.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a stack of 5 3 seconds. Yeah. The previous race is correct, yeah?
No. Can you give me like 2 minutes quick? I just need to run downstairs. One sec.
I'm missing. So give me a sec. As it kicked me out of a lobby though, and I couldn't connect before, so. While loading single player and then load multiplayer. See what happens. Yeah, bear with me. Hold on, it's still connecting. Oh, this is looking weak as hell. Nope. I'm disconnected, mate. I need to restart the whole game, so...